Do you think you can handle the spiciness of this oil? Chef Chrissy Tinsay made this chili crunch using dried Thai chilies. She said she got the medium heat, which immediately put me on guard. I typically can't do that level with Thai chilies. She used the pre-seasoned achiote oil as the base, and she'll show you the rest of the ingredients.
Fried garlic, star anise, ginger, chilies. I took out the seeds and then I buzzed it.
These are 2 cubes of chicken bouillon, fried shallots,
sugar to balance out the heat.
This is like for a banquet. This looks scary.
This medium spicy. I don't know.
It was pretty spicy, but it was also really good. Just a little dab is good enough for me.